Halo guys, kembali lagi di channel saya. Kali ini saya mau membahas tentang eventnya Early Express yang D3 for US $5.99. Jadi, so this one is promotion from AliExpress. If you buy 3 items, only pay $5.99. So I just wanna show you it's make sense or not the price. Jadi guys, yang di sini kolom sini this one 3 for US 599. Kita lihat oke atau enggak. Kita klik. Yes. I click that one already. This is the item. This one good, the first one look like alright, because the function, I think the fungsinya, maksud saya fungsinya, it's for fan charging, small fan. Jadi ini yang untuk kipas yang bisa di charge, bisa dipegang tangan, handheld, tongsis, monopod. Ini ada earphone. Ini ada pemijat, alat pijat. Ini saya kayaknya pernah beli alat pijat ini. Kalau harga normal kayaknya the normal price I think around $5. I think about $5 last time I bought one. And then what else? Let's check USB, flash drives, and this one I wanna show you next time. I bought this one already. And then, sorry, back, flashlight, fan. So in here I put in my chart. Jadi di keranjang saya ada beberapa yang saya tertarik. Ini namanya speaker, saya ada speaker, I have speaker in here. I have earbud here. It's really cheap, only $2.90 earbud. And then this one is the electric saver. Jadi ini kemungkinan saya mau beli, cuman saya mau kasih history, review dulu history yang saya pernah beli. So I wanna show you what I bought last time. Before I order this one, you need to know my history, is that good or not. Jadi di sini saya agak kecewa yang ke second time. I feel disappointing because of the second time I bought, it's not really good. Jadi di sini ya, ada pesan ini ya, saya kasih lihat ya guys ya. Account you all, tunggu dulu koneksinya guys. Nah ini yang saya beli terakhir. Jadi ini ada cup holder, terus earbud, and then fan. This is the second time I bought. The first time is, let me show you the first time. The first time is this. This is the seller, Five Seasons store. I bought speaker, ultrasonic sonic electric toothbrush, and then the cable for my Samsung. Jadi awalnya saya butuhnya ini kabel. I need this one because my one for my Samsung is broken already. That's why I'm looking for this one. This one I got in this promotion. So for the two cables, not the price not this one, so I got only $2.90. Okay, all of that only $2.90 each. Okay, look at this price. This is the normal price. This is the normal price. So I wanna show you after this how is the item good or not. And then the second one. The second one is this. Card holder, earbud, and fan. Okay, now we go to the video for review the item. Check it out.
Okay guys,
ini barang yang saya bilang yang dapat 3 items only for $599. Jadi cuma $6 dapat 3 item dari AliExpress. Kita bahas satu-satu ya guys ya. Pertama mungkin dari sini dulu aja guys. Ini mohon maaf udah saya buka, jadi nggak sempat saya ngambil video kemarin. Ini udah saya pakai. Oke, jadi saya bungkus balik untuk buat reviewnya. Di sini nggak ada tulisan apa-apa sih guys. Kotaknya kebetulan saya masih simpan. I still keep the box. The box is still alright. Not a lot of damage. Jadi damage nggak ada, damage pengirimannya nggak banyak. Jadi isinya kan guys, dari sananya dapatnya kayak gini. I got like this. One of the machine and the toothbrush, the extra one and the cover. Jadi dapat cover, dapat extra satu. Baterainya baterai double A. Jadi yang ini udah saya pasang guys. Ini ternyata ini masuk air guys. Jadi ini leaking. The water go inside, go in through. Look, this is the rusty. This rusty because I use I think about 2 weeks. 2 weeks already. So you know it's not really good because this one is leaking. So the water can go through inside. So untuk fungsinya, the item is wood. Look, you can't plug properly. This, that's why sometimes open it by itself. Jadi kadang terbuka sendiri. Dia kualitasnya kurang oke. Okay. Di sini juga kurang pakem ya guys ya. Not really tight. That's why sometimes loose. Easy to lose when you brush your teeth. And another thing is the brush is really small. Jadi terlihat kayak punya anak kecil ya guys ya. Jadi anak saya juga pakai yang elektrik gini, ukurannya sama guys kayak yang anak kecil. So the size is really like the kid toothbrush the electric one, because I just bought for my son last time only I think $5 only from reject shop. So for the price is not really cheap because this one without brand and kid size. If I bought to my son last time is Colgate, only $5 or $6 I forgot, in the reject shop really cheap. Jadi untuk kualitasnya, button only in here, but this is 3 dot in here, nggak ada fungsinya guys. Jadi nothing for this 3 dot. Should be they have the kekuatannya guys ya, the power maybe number 1, number 2, number 3, but that's not working. This one is working already, just vibrate. Jadi cuman getar, kita tekan satu lagi mati, push one time die, off, one time on, off, on, off, but we don't have any level for the vibrate. So this is not really cheap for me. I think it's normal price is like that because when you bought this one you need to pay the tax as well. I think the tax is about 10%, I'm not really sure, but better you buy in the reject shop, just $5 with the brand, the size same. Okay, but the good thing is they have the extra toothbrush, but the bad thing, this one is leaking. The one I bought for my son, the kid size, not leaking guys. So nggak ada air yang masuk guys. Jadi itu udah masuk, oke banget. Dibanding ini, jadi boleh saya bilang ada harga, ada kualitas. Kalau mau dibilang murah-murah banget juga nggak. Jadi sebenarnya saya nggak ada kepikiran beli ini. Cuman karena saya mau beli ini, jadi saya harus cukupkan 3 because I need the cable. That's why I need to order 2 more things Jadi ini belum saya coba, I mean, haven't tried yet this one, because I'm looking for the USB cable. My one is broken. So last time I bought from Daiso is about 280. Jadi satu kabel itu $2.80, lebih mahal guys. Saya beli di Daiso. Cuman ready stock. Jadi saya kesana tinggal beli. Kalau ini kan kita nunggu kalau order. Dari kualitasnya, from the things, from the material, I think is good, but I don't know it's fast charging or not. I bought from Daiso, really cheap, 280 only, but easy to broken. Just use couple of months and broken. We try this one, it's good or not. Because I bought from Daiso, it's fast charging, but not long last, easy to broken. So we try this one. Should be this one. Hopefully good for the price. $290 for two cables. Let's try. Agak keras ya guys ya. Bit hard. Look like bigger. Feel like. Yes, bit hard. Yes, charge. Let's see, is fast charging or not? Yes, fast charging. That's fast charging guys. Jadi ini fast charging ya. Untuk ininya oke sih, lembut sih, lembut. Terus kayak agak tebal. That's okay. For the price, get two cable. It's cheap for me, I think. Then you bought from. Then I bought from Daiso. How many time already? Easy to broken. This one alright, I keep it first. After I bought this one, I just found out my another one, the original one. So this one I keep, I didn't use. I'm not use yet until now. Keep. Should be the another one alright. So kita nggak perlu coba yang satu. Coba dulu guys. Yang terakhir, yang ini. Ini yang. Yang pertama ya guys ya, ini yang dapatnya ini ringan banget guys, speakernya ringan banget, kayak nggak ada apa-apa, it's really light, feel like nothing inside. And I got one cable, this one is micro USB, this one, and really short. Let we check this one, should be alright. How to turn on? I'm not sure because no manual book. Manual book gak ada petunjuknya. Kita coba. Oh, on off. Should be have on off or here. On off.
Okay. Bluetooth mode.
Bluetooth mode. So I try to connect the Bluetooth first. Let's see. I connect with my tab. Sorry, my tab is a bit big, not fit in the screen. Okay.
Connected.
Untuk harganya oke okay guys ya, segini kalau 2 juta untuk speaker. Mana tadi saya ada di tab saya nggak ada lagu apa-apa guys, jadi I don't have any songs in my tab. But we try this one. The song from Samsung. Okay ya, kenceng juga suaranya guys ya. Terdiam. Dia pause sendiri. I don't know why automatic pause. Let's see, is that for pause? Pause, press twice to ring up. Should be this one for pause, but when I press this one, pause as well. This one should be for volume. Oh, this is the highest level. Suaranya oke okay ya guys ya, keras. cuma agak cempreng-cempreng dikit. Untuk harga segini okay sih guys. Untuk yang lain saya belum coba di USB sama card-nya ya. Soalnya USB saya belum ada lagu sama card-nya belum ada lagu. Cuma untuk kualitas suara ya untuk harga segini termasuk ya okay lah. Agak cempreng-cempreng dikit nggak apa-apa. Kalau mau buka lagu ya jangan kenceng-kenceng amat. Untuk pemakaian di rumah saja atau di kamar, room yang kecil, kalau misalnya mau buka movie, watching movie, and you need the speaker, okay, that's alright. Okay guys, sampai di sini dulu. Soalnya kita mau review yang part 2 yang saya pesan kedua kalinya. Okay, see you next time. Thank you for watching.